Race on here at Queen Victoria Park. Whimsical bow tie shows great speed. The favourite gets a poor start. Pounding down the course, it's Whimsical Bow Tie. Wednesday's Wish wants the front. A length behind, it's Apologetic Haven, looking to make it from Eccentric Armchair. Going hammer and tongs with Detective's Description, followed by Reliable Avalanche. Heads up and down with Thunder's Trophy. Jumping Mistake, pressuring just behind. Wednesday's Wish is the front runner. Whimsical Bow Tie in second place. Reliable Avalanche next. Apologetic Haven charging through. Jumping Mistake in seventh place. 900 meters to the finish and it's Whimsical Bow Tie. Wednesday's Wish in second position, putting in a strong bid with Reliable Avalanche. Jumping Mistake from the rails from Eccentric Armchair. Whimsical Bow Tie continuing to show the way. Jumping Mistake is coming with a huge run. Detective's Description in seventh spot. One length away, it's Eccentric Armchair. 400 out and it's Jumping Mistake. Then Whimsical Bow Tie. The race continues with Jumping Mistake. Jumping Mistake with a tremendous outside run. And lays right at the home, it's Eccentric Armchair. Apologetic Haven in second, heads up and down with Jumping Mistake. Apologetic Haven wins the race, gets the money. Reliable Avalanche in second. Eccentric Armchair in third.